We have breaking news in the Kansas Attorney General race. Democrat Kris Mann is conceding to projected winner Kris Kobach. Mann originally said that he would not concede. Now, in a statement on his website tonight, he said that while mail and provisional ballots will still be counted through the weekend, the outcome of the Attorney General's race will likely not change. I congratulate Kris Kobach on his election to this important office.